Okay, now this is my simple mold. We want to remove kernel from this mold. First, this is your mold ready. First, insert two finger. Then again two finger. Expand all fingers. Turn it this way and press on the corner, not in the center. Only we have to press on corner, and this way you can remove the kernel and take it out. So this is the simplest method for my simple mold. Now we will take out kernel from pillar mold. Now this is our mold ready. Here take something like this as a support. So this is my support. I will put my mold on it and then release the mold from all direction, means candle and mold, and then this way you can take out. First we are removing the mold and candle. Again turn out, so this way our candle will be out, and same mold you can use again. So this was my pillar candle which I have removed from mold. Now we'll remove little bit complicated floating candle design, but here you have to take help or some assistance from somebody else. So instead of one person, here we will be removing the candle with the help of another person till we get proper practice. So now I will remove complicated floating candle from the mold. Okay, now we'll start removing this candle. Here we have to take help from one person. Same way.